In order for your pool to run, you need electricity. Your power starts at your main circuit breaker panel, then flows to a timer, which acts like a clock and tells the pool when to come on and when to go off. From the timer, the electricity flows to the motor. Electric is a part of your system you don't want to mess around with. If you are experiencing electrical problems, please call a licensed contractor. There are several types of timers. The most common timer is an intermatic timer. This timer has a plastic guard which covers the electrical connections. Be sure this guard is in its place before adjusting your timer. The yellow dial located in the center of the timer rotates in a clockwise direction and uses on and off pins to regulate the amount of time your pool will run. Each pin is labeled on or off. Place the on pin at the desired time for your pool to come on. Tighten the screw with a set of pliers. Place the off pin at the time you wish the pool to shut off. Then tighten the screw with a set of pliers. The arrow located in the center of the dial should point to the correct time. Never move this arrow. If it is not pointing to the correct time, you can pull the yellow dial out and turn until the arrow is at the correct time. Be sure not to touch any electrical connections. Another version is an electronic timer which can be operated by remote. These timers usually have a control panel located inside the house. Follow your owner's manual for programming.